teammates, coaches, friends. The show had just begun.
What time is it? Prime time.
Showtime, prime time.
That happened way back in college, man.
Picked off by prime time.
His agent was trying to secure my services way back in my sophomore year, and he made a very bad mistake. He messed around and showed me how much everyone in the league made. And I looked and said, linebackers, quarterbacks, running backs making a lot of money. Defensive backs weren't making no money. It was no millionaire defensive backs at that time. So bing, Primetime Brand was created right there in that dormitory room.
Primetime. Dion's jewelry is unique. Dollar signs after dollar signs.
This is why they call him Primetime.
Neon Dion with his name up in light.
Acting it out. Had a wonderful vision for it.
We can see the nice Primetime logo already, or what?
Yeah, we got sweatsuits started, jackets started, everything. We got it going on.
Yeah, I had a neck full of gold, man. I was just emulating the drug dealers back at home who the kids looked up to, but I was doing it without the necessity of drugs.
This is the way to show the kids you don't have to do all that. You don't have to push drugs to wear gold chains and to drive the fancy cars and wear the nice clothes.
I was trying to give you a character with positivity, but have all the stuff and the trappings that the people successful in the inner city looked up to.
The Atlanta Falcons' first round choice, Deion Sanders, cornerback, Florida State.
You gotta understand, I chose Atlanta. It's not that Atlanta chose me, I chose them.
Your feelings about going to Atlanta, no doubt it was your first preference.
Definitely. Atlanta chose me, and I'm very pleased with that decision. I can't wait to get to town.
We wanted Troy Aikman to go first because quarterback set the curve in the draft as far as the salaries. Tony Mangin went second. I wasn't going to Green Bay. Prime in Green Bay, that don't even sound right. Detroit was the third pick. I did not want to go to Detroit. It was really cold there. I was a Florida boy.
I was kind of scared. I thought Detroit was going to take me. I would have asked for so much money that I had to put me on layaway.
I wanted to go to Atlanta.
Prime time's coming to Atlanta, huh?
I want everybody at the airport. I want a special greeting when I get there.
And when I got to that city, I seen something I'd never seen before. I seen prominent African Americans, man, in the hospitals, mayors, chief of police, living in wonderful homes. I had never seen nothing of that magnitude or multitude before. So I said, you know what? I want to go here. You got to understand, I derived from Florida State. You wanted to bring that culture to Atlanta.
He might go into the 20, he's to the 15, he's to the 10, he stays in bounds, he gets it! Touchdown 49ers!
You know, you're getting on the plane and you're losing your first game and everybody wants to go to the club or the strip joints or whatever, and you just got your butt kicked, and I'm sitting up there saying, guys, what is wrong with y'all? I understood when you get drafted that high, fifth pick overall, you're gonna go to a somewhat losing team. But you had to do something to change the culture.
I always wanted to be on an underdog team so that, you know, if we win after I come, you know, I get all the credit then, right?
Picked it up, one man missed him, another man missed him.
He's high stepping, he's to the 10.
My God, Deion Sanders is going to score. My God.
He walked the walk and scored the touchdown.
Atlanta was it for me, man. Atlanta was the crib. Atlanta was home. I loved Atlanta. Atlanta was prime. Prime was Atlanta.
My house. I built this, and this is my house. I don't care if I'm with the Falcons or not. This is my house. This will always be my house. Now let's continue.